The scriptures has prophesied perilous times ahead. It has warned us about the evil that will beset humanity in the last days, where people will turn against each other because of greed and the insatiable hunger for power and world domination.
Think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them and think they can make it a better place.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place be much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. Strong, it only cares for joyful giving. If we try, we shall see. In this bliss we cannot feel. There are dreams, we stop existing and start living. Then it feels that always love's enough for us growing. Plowshares. We could really get there quietly.